you guys, and in today's video, we're gonna do the Heaven song from Bryan Adams. And do your C for the intro. I'll teach you how to pluck it. So pluck your second string here, our root note, second string, fourth string, fifth string, going up to fourth string again, and then third string, and put your pinky there. Then fifth string again, and then fourth string, and then fifth. This will sound like. So for our verses, I'll be putting all the chords here so you can just follow. All thinking about a young face, there was only you and me. We were young and wild and free. If you're having a hard time doing the B flat, you can leave it. You can just do the three strings here. You can do that. It's gonna be okay if you press that, but it's okay if you can't. And just do the three strings here. We were young, wild, and free. G, C. Now nothing can take you away from me. We've been down. That's over now. Keep me coming back for more. Alright, chorus F. We'll do this F. This is F. So it's gonna be easy for us to do the G chord. So what I'm gonna do is press my F here. This is press your two strings here at the bottom, then third string and fourth string there. Okay? Maybe you're wrong. What I did is I press the second and third string here. That's your G, right? Basically. You'll just let it ring. Maybe you're wrong. Back to F. G. We're in heaven. Love is all that I need. And I'm finally there in your arms. It isn't too hard to see. We're in heaven. Go back to the plucking. For the bridge part, D minor, C, F, then go back to F, G, A. Pero mag-skip tayo, hindi natin tutugtugin yung G dito sa, ano, dito, yung isang part dito, para hindi tayo ulit. So, ang gagawin natin, D minor, C, F, then F step F and A minor.
I've been waiting for so long, something to write for love to come along.
G over B. Ito lang yon, yung G mong ganyan, di ba? Tanggalin mo tong middle finger mo. Ito. Yan, ayan yung G over B mo. Bali, meron yung transition. Ten, ten, right? Parang, G over B, then C. Lilipat mo lang siya. Okay? Gawin natin yon.
For something to write, for love to come along.
Babagsakan natin. D minor.
Now my dreams are coming true.
Yeah, G sustain 4. Yung G sustain 4 natin, yung second string dito. Tapos yung ring finger natin, lagay natin dito sa first string, dito sa third fret. Then yung pinky natin, lagay natin dito sa last string, sa third fret. And yan yung G sustain 4.
I'll be standing there by you.
Then, release. Para G na lang. Yung dalawa na to kasi, G. Tapos may solo part siya. Turo ko yung solo part sa third string from the bottom. It's G string here. 5 fret. So, pipress natin siya ng 3 beses. Okay? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Tapos 2 beses sa 7th fret. Same string. 2 beses naman sa 5th string, 2nd string. Tapos, 5, 7, 5, 6, 5, 6, 8, 8, 8, 5, 6, 8, 8, 8. Inakit natin ng isang beses dun. So, andyan naman yung tab. So, hindi kayo malilito. I-stop nyo na lang din para mas magawa nyo siya ng tama. Okay? And second part, ganun ulit, 3 beses sa 5th. Tapos, 7, 5, 7, 4. You're in heaven. Guys, tas chorus na uli.
Baby, I'm rolling along. And you're lying here in my arms. Finding it hard to believe love in heaven. And loving is all that I need. And I found it there in your mouth. It isn't too hard to see.
Tapos yung intro ulit, bali, naging outro na siya ngayon.